Docebo is changing the way people learn with artificial intelligence. But we're not talking about machines replacing learning admins. We're using AI to help you deliver automated and personalized learning at scale. AI isn't just a feature. It's the brain powering our platform. And with Docebo 7.5, it's being brought to life. So what can you do now? Let's take a look. Say you're searching for content, like a video. In the past, learners would search for words that were directly reflected in the title of the content. Now, when content is uploaded or shared, AI analyzes and comprehends the entire video, be it PDF or SCORM course, to understand what the topics covered are and categorizes it automatically, making sure it is easily discoverable. Content is then searched and found by what it actually covers off, meaning more relevant results to admin and learner queries. So what about sorting and categorizing your resources? Before, this meant adding tags manually whenever you uploaded new content. Now, as AI analyzes content, it automatically creates up to 10 tags to streamline categorization. Not only do you save time, but categorization helps to reuse assets in other courses or learning plans. But how do you put your content in front of the right people so it's most effective? Now, with Invite to Watch, when you upload new content, AI automatically generates a list of learners who have engaged with similar content in the past. AI goes even further to analyze the interactions made with that content, such as ratings, to determine the criteria that would invite those to watch who value it most. On top of our AI components, 7.5 also introduces MyTeam, which gives managers instant visibility into the learning activities of their teams. No longer do they need to go through learning admins to view progress. They also gain access to valuable and actionable insights into their team's skills and skill gaps. Docebo 7.5 also includes new additions to our skill gaps management, Perform. Let's say you need to fill a new position. You wonder if there's anyone within your organization whose skills match those required for the role. The new Best Fit search function lets you select the skills needed and then finds employees who best fit the role. Now you get an answer to the question of whether to train or hire. With peer evaluation, you give employees in similar roles the ability to evaluate each other, making skill evaluation more thorough and objective. You can now also set multiple managers for users, allowing them to evaluate your skill levels. This includes both functional and direct managers in the platform who can accurately target learning interventions. Docebo 7.5 also introduces screencasts in formal learning objects. Now, learners have the ability to create assignments captured by screen and webcam. Artificial intelligence is here with Docebo 7.5.